I believe the number is between, 500 and 600 kids without guardians ad litem.
Krista Parkin, a Dodge County attorney who chairs the guardian ad litem board, says there's a backlog in almost every county in Minnesota for abused or neglected children who need a voice in the court system.
The drug problem has gotten a lot worse. And now, because of the severity of the opioid problem and the meth problem, we only get the worst of the worst cases now.
A recent evaluation report from the Office of the Legislative Auditor found improvement is needed in the program's standards and its workforce. Parkin says it came at no surprise, and most of it has to do with funding.
Unfortunately, one of the things that came up in the legislative audit was that a lot of judges aren't making the appointments on the family court cases because they know that we don't have the staff.
We get spread very thin because you need to go, you almost have to prioritize which kids are in the most trouble and need you the most. And kids that aren't in trouble get left behind.
But on Tuesday, a new bill was introduced in the House and Senate requesting a little more than $3.5 million so kids who are abused and neglected get more services.
We are taking action to make the changes we can.
It will go to hire additional guardians ad litem to comply with federal and state mandates and court orders.
If we would get our full request, we think that would get us up to the number of people that we need to get rid of that waiting list, and also for judges to be able to appoint guardians on our family court cases.
Roxanne Elias, ABC 6 News.